Look at that. His guard about 50% down. Have barely had to use very much magic from Kampa here to keep everybody up.
Bula Storm.
And of course, Pesci just fucking rocks in the hard damage. 3,100. Shit. He does hit pretty hard when he wants to, I guess. At least he doesn't get in a lot of attacks, which is pretty solid. Once I get a little bit further along, I will be able to, well, another good 3,100 hit like that, and fucking Nep-Nep will go down, so I have to be a tiny bit careful. If I can just get his goddamn guard broken, then... did you hit for another 3 grand? At least you're being consistent amongst everybody. You know, yeah. Damn. It seems like I might get enough damage just on this one for Kampa to get in a couple of unguarded shots. Yeah, of course it comes to Kampa doing that. And everyone's at about... Wow, did Nep-Nep heal a bunch? Seemed like her health was quite a bit lower. Wow, that hurt. Not what I wanted to hit him with, but well.
Do you want your shot?
Can I take down your guard enough to let Pesci get in a SP hit on you? That would be fantastic. Appears not. It seems like Pesci's gonna get 2 turns here. No, I was looking at the order of actions wrong. Hey, that's what I want. There. Now a nice little SP attack. Some critical edge. Dealing 1,200... 13,000 damage, it looked like. Okay. Kampa, you need a bit of healing. Let's move you... a tiny bit closer to her. God, just breaking this guy's fucking guard is a lot of bullshit. Can I hit both of them with this emergency kit? Yes, I can. God, the range on that is beautiful. Yeah, so I'll top off Pesci at least. And move... well, damn. Too much of his guard comes back, or I'm just not hitting enough to take down enough of his guard. Ooh, you bastard. Actually, he's pretty alright.
Where's the patient?
If anything, I'll give her a little shot of first aid. Just to top her up a bit. I can only afford a couple more of those. Neptune, yeah, with that... disc on her. Damn, just broke the guard, too. It's a pain in the ass. Pain in the asshole!
It's time for your medicine. Windblade, flush the enemy.
Yeah.
I can go anytime.
Nep-Nep getting that 300 every round or every time she has a turn is pretty fucking fantastic. I'm very happy that I put that on.
I'll finish this.
Anything, might have to re-burn one of the discs so it gives SP back at the beginning of a person's turn. Because that shit is almost invaluable. And this will allow... now, just don't whiff on this full power punch, if we could. Guard strikes. Oh yeah, because hers is different, hey?
Inspiration!
Wow, 8,000, and he explodes. Wish I could knock him out of his turn phase. I can hit him so hard.
This may hurt a bit.
Dimpula Storm. Yeah, Storm. A couple more hundred. 1,300 damage. You're hitting less, buddy. Keep up the good work. Or at least try to.
I won't let you go.
Yeah, just keep laying in the damage. I wonder if I... well, I need to look in to see if I can enact a bit better strategies, because... fucking Kampa just can't hit with a shit! Especially with the damn guard up. At least his guard didn't restore out of that. That's a plus. This should open it enough that, Kompa can... I should have probably healed Kompa in there. That was a bit of a mistake. Hopefully he doesn't hit Kompa on this one, or I'm going to have to give him a restore. Guard strike. Let's hit him again. Another good 10,000 or so damage. Yeah, that was not what I wanted to happen. Damn it. Okay, not gonna spend life fragments.
Now's the time.
Okay, that hurts the order a tiny bit because that happened. Or maybe it doesn't hurt it too much. It seems like everyone gets their full. Damn it, I should not have attacked. That was a mistake. Is either Pesci or Kompa are gonna go down now. Fuck.
To take me on?
At least he doesn't keep restoring guard. That would be bullshit. Oh, that was lucky. That was very lucky. 30% or 50%? I can only afford to do two more of those if I do. Can I? No, I can't hit both of them, unfortunately. I can at least kind of keep you on the edge of my range. Boost us up a pretty good amount. And then... that's not gonna. It's gonna break the guard, but it'll be too damn late.
Who wants to take me on?
At least we got him down about halfway. Jeez. And here I thought over-leveling myself, and I thought over-leveling myself would make some of these battles be significantly faster. Not the case. I imagine that last boss battle, yeah. This one, no, not seeing the fruits of the labor there. Thousand on net. That should be fine. Ooh, this'll turn out real good. Break your guard right now, and then Neptunia. Wow, look at that order of operation. I like it. First critical edge I could get on this bastard with a shield or his guard down. Very happy about that. And then guard strike. Fucking lay in the heavy damage. Get him down to the word dragon on his life bar. Be fantastic. Or ancient. Wow! That did not do as much damage as I was hoping it would. Or he just has a hell of a lot of life. My god. Well, that was a bit of a mistake. Wanted to use my second level EXE on that. You know what? He's probably gonna hit her. 250. So that'll bring me down to 415, so I'll be able to do one more emergency kit if I do this for me and Pesci. And Neptunia, well, she's gonna kinda have to be on her own a tiny bit. Hopefully he doesn't hit the both of us for like 2,000 damage since we're standing so close to each other. Actually, I'm gonna just move her so that doesn't happen. And Valkyrie F. I feel I should guard, but I want to be close enough just so I can maneuver to get closer to Neptunia if need be.
It's time for your medicine, Jimbula Storm.
So get close enough to breaking his guard. God, you're too close to each other. It hit both of you. Bullshit. Bullshido. And there we go. Excellent. 3,400 on Neptunia. No. His guard's down. I'd love to.
I'm
gonna take the risk that he's not gonna be able to hit Neptunia for 3,500. Get in whatever pot shots I can while his guard's down. Just got him down to the word ancient. That's how much this has been a bit of a fucking slog for. Christ sakes. 10-minute battles. 5,000. Did his. Nah, his life didn't go up. I just got him to the bottom of the T. God. It's practically a single letter for each big attack that I can get in on him. You'll be good for one more attack off him. It'd be nice if Kompa could fucking hit him. And this'll leave it open so you'll get his guard down incredibly low. It'll restore... nothing, but... Neptunia will be able to... drop it here. Excellent. There goes his guard. But Neptunia is not going to take another hit, so this is the last emergency I can do. Then it'll just be healing items from this point on. It's the best I can really do for you girls. And I can't afford guard strike. Increases one character's strength. No, I want to spend a turn on boosting my attack power where... Now. Yeah, well, keep hitting for 1,000 and I'll be a happy boy. Well, not every time. At least that wouldn't be too horrible. Let's see. Neptune can afford to do a couple more SP moves, but just need to get his guard broken. Christ! Hitting for 2,000. That swing! It's fucking dangerous. I don't like that. Excellent. This will give Nep a chance to get in another cross combo, which would be good. I'll take him down, hopefully past the I in his name. Yeah, critical edge. Come on, hit him. Hit him hard, hit him hard. Yeah, got him down to the I. It's good. Compa, I'm going to have to do a round of healing a bunch of people after, well... this next volley, or by her next turn. Seems like I have this pretty much in the bag. Nah, don't want to spend a premature cross combo on that, just because it won't do nearly as much damage as I hope. Ah, 2600, hey? Alright, healing items. Nope, can't afford to... item... bring up by 10,000? I don't even have that much health. 5,000? Sure. Chuck about 5,000 into me. Got a good amount of healing items. Oh yeah, that worked out great. SP, ledge. And this should take him very, very close to death. A-N? Yeah, the healing grass, unfortunately, is only good for a single heal, but brings me up 5,000 hit points, and this guy, you know, doesn't very often hit more than 3,000 at a time, so that's always good. 2,800 on Pesh. You know what? No, she needs to use up some healing drink as well. And I think that Neptunia can get in one more critical edge or critical strike, but don't want to spend it while he has... Oh, this is actually a bit of a mistake here because it breaks his guard and he just got back a bunch of guard. That was a bit of a mistake. Maybe. If anything, no. Does get a bit of damage. She might finish it right here. Yes! Woo! And a memory increase of a gigabyte, I guess. Couple of fucking level ups as well. That's always good.
I burned out, just like the dying embers of white ash.
Hey, get a hold of yourself.
Phew, and that's that.
That's how that
Let's
goes.
Get out of here before more come this way. See ya.
See ya, fuckers!
Wait up.
Oh, Compa. Always winded and lagging behind.
I think we're safe now.
I think we're safe
ahead.
Now.
We must be close to the city. I can't move anymore.
I'm filled by pudding.
Are you okay, Compa? You want me to transform and carry you?
That would be badass.
No, I'm fine. I just need a rest a bit.
Like 3 days.
Come on, we're friends and all, so no need to be shy.
Yeah, will you give me a piggy bank? A piggyback.
And I can fly too, you know.
Wow, just fucking using your abilities whenever.
What are you doing?
Yeah, you just sent up a giant
What's
flare of our location.
You look serious.
I saw something light up down there.
It must be them.
See? Now they located us.
Bad idea.
I'm sorry.
Oh, gomennosai. Well, you just sent off another big flash.
Now is not the time to feel sorry. Let's hurry and be on our way.
Why don't we just kick the shit out of those dudes? We beat up their dragon. They can't be that tough.
Who is that?
Ooh, oh, it's,
CC2. I was asked to help you out.
CyberConnect 2? Are you fucking kidding me? Isn't that, like, one of the developers of this game, or... okay, hey, I like your design.
I'd appreciate it if you take down your arms.
How can we know you're not working with the Basilicon?
You need proof? Sadly, I just need your trust, since I'm without proof.
Niffy, I don't think we have a choice.
She has giant cat ears. We have to trust her.
People come out so openly.
And people with such soft, fluffy ears and tail can't be bad.
See? Nep-Nep has the fucking sentimentality of this. Absolutely.
Oh, you're just the same no matter the realm.
Oh, you come from the Plutia realm.
My ears and tail, but they're fake.
Either way,
really?
I appreciate your fashion sense.
I'm positive the velvet soft feel is real.
Realm? Are you from another place too?
Yeah, you're not the first one.
You must have met others like me too.
I guess I can trust you. I'm sorry for being so doubtful there.
No. Gotta be careful.
Anyway, we need to get you out of here. Follow me.
Sure thing, CyberConnect 2. Fucking
the person who asked me to help is right up ahead.
Aren't you coming too, CC2?
I was just asked to help bring you here and nothing more. Also, they could still be on Chase, so I'll go mix things up a bit.
I'll go fuck them up since, you
help,
four
CC2.
Or five couldn't do it.
Sure thing.
Six.
See ya.
Plutia.
Nice to meet you all again.
Financier.
You were with Blonde.
Yes, I am. Again, Lady Blonde's Chamberlain.
Were we tricked again?
Even if you are a girl, I'll have to kill you if you get in our way.
Wow, just straight to the point, hey, Iffy.
Why not?
God damn.
Quite the contrary.
I'm here to help you, it appears.
I asked CC2 to help, as I had a favor to ask of you all.
Quite hard to believe.
We don't have much time.
Lady Blanc is an imposter, isn't she?
If you feel at any time a sense of deceit, please, go ahead and kill me.
And if he runs her through immediately.
I think we can trust her. I mean, there's gotta be a good reason behind this.
Neptune, you can't be serious.
Of course.
I feel like we can trust her.
Nep-Nep is naive and overly trusting.
Ma, you're both so trusting.
Yeah, I just said that. Thank you.
Now, please, this way.
Of course you'll trust anybody out in the woods who's like, come with me. I'll make sure that you're all right. What do we got here? What the hell is that? Tenpire?
Was there a USB around here somewhere? I can't believe I lost it unopened and brand new.
Large USB obtained. Ooh, what can I burn with that disc? Let's just check everybody else's new stuff. New information, you say. Keeper!
Here's a plan for an accessory. I have to get rid of it from the storage with the new supplies coming.
Anti-poison patch. Sounds good. And what's... Oh, there's an event? Oh! Ah, let's check out this keeper.
Here's a plan for an accessory. I have to get rid of it from the storage with the new supplies coming.
Anti-paralyze patch.
Lucille? Are you okay with your setup? Go ahead and use this accessory as a plan well. In the plan well.
Thunderclap ring. Cool.
Are you okay with your setup? Go ahead and use this accessory in the plan well.
Are you going to say that every time? Gale ring. What else do you have for us? The Molten Ring? Jesus Christ, he's giving us a bunch of shit. And the wondrous Absolute Zero Ring. So a bunch of elemental rings.
Why, hello there. How is everything so far? Looks like you've got a medal there. You defeated a powerful enemy, right? That means you should be able to use this now. I hope this comes in handy.
Media card.
Come back when you defeat any powerful enemies, or when you go up in rank. I'll give you another disc then.
Yeah, sure, bud. I'll definitely. So, what are these? Large USB. Ooh, a level 5 and a level 4 I can throw on that. Well, let's see what we can do with this. See if I have a... Can I sort? Sort by level. Excellent. That's much better. Increases the amount of EXE drive, increases when attacked, don't care. Increases the odds of dealing a critical hit, that's pretty nice. Nullifies the poison status affliction, don't care. Nullifies the... increases odds of dealing a critical hit, like that. Let's sort this shit. DLC, decreases damage received from magical attacks, that's pretty nice. Lowers damage received from ghost type, lowers damage received from animal type, decreases damage from magical... magical attacks, but... might as well. Why not? And... sort that from high to low. Lily rank increase more easily after battle. Reduces the odds of sustaining a critical hit. That's pretty nice. Experience received after battle will increase. Credits received after battle will increase. Credits received. Oh, money. I get it. I was like, what's the difference between experience and credits? Credits is money. Increase odds to escape from battle? That is pretty good. On your turn, your SP will be partially restored. Famous voice. On your turn, your HP will be partially restored. On your turn, the XE gauge will partially refill. SP is restored by a set amount after battle. HP is restored by a set amount after battle. HP will be partially restored. I did mention about that SP one. Save that. Burn this disc like this, because I got a couple... I think I have a couple of famous voice. Sorts. Chance to inflict paralysis when you attack. Decreases the required SP to use skills. That's fucking good. Ooh, that's real good. Increases the amount of EXC drive when attacked. I like that. This is all about decreasing damage, eh? So, inorganic foes, Vader type, animal type, data type, avian type, Doggoo, plant, insect, ghost, dragon. Maybe dragon. Dragon! And what do I have for level fours? Jesus. Bunch of level fives. Did I miss those when I was looking at my list? Or credits received, increase lily rank. Sure, I'll go for the lily rank one, and if anything, I'll give that to Compa, depending on what she has on hand. Because... equipment. Wait, who is partied up with you again? Happy with Nep. Nobody likes Pesci. Interesting. Everyone's pretty middle of the ground with Compa. Nep and Iffy love each other. Go figure. And no one gives a fuck about Plutia. So... and partner setup. So Plutia and Pesci are together. If I put this on Pesci, because what has she got? Critical rate plus 3. Create 3, gradual HP recovery and magical defense, level 5. Is that not what I have on her right now? She has a DL ROM. I like that. A little bit of health recovery and all that. Sure, the lily ranks aren't the greatest, but EXE charge 2 and physical defense 2. Critical rate... damage consumed, SP down, Lily up, and Dragon Defense. Now I'm going to throw that on her for the time being right now. Actually, take a look over in plans, see what I can make for weapons. Magical Fragment, Soda, Dolphin Tail, Triple Edge. Looking for 3 duns on here. Copper ore, dragon claws, blue fragment. Nothing in that. Jesus. Come on. Nope, that's just cycled back through. How about armor? No, no, and no. Do have a shitload of memory, but I don't think I can afford to open up any of these. No, I don't have any of the necessary items required. This one's about the closest, but I'm off by one gel. Ornaments, outfits. Nope. Can't afford to do any of that shit. God damn. Oh, wait. I'm gonna take a look at the shop for a second here. See if there's something that may help out with compa for damage output. That'd be great. Ooh, yes. Ask and ye shall receive. Ooh, that's a big boost. Excellent. How about clothing? Compa have anything under clothing yet? Other than, you know, the Dengeki suit that I've had her in the whole time? Good clothing. No, just headbands and shit. Excellent. That's what I was wanting. It's been a little while since I've gotten her a new thing. Oh yeah, need to... Commands? Combo skills. So, how do I adjust her... take a look. Double punch, still the best. Super attack. I consider the more combat points used, the better. And crash punch. Now, how about for her... Oh, she is... You do have a level 2 EXE. Fire Cat Punch. Excellent. And Fancy Star Headbutt. Cat Punch Combo, Super Combo. I will replace you with that, and that'll increase the Lily rank with Plutia, I hope, I imagine. Now, how about... I don't know how I change her skill set in Hard Drive Divinity mode, though. That's the only issue I have right here. It's not on the list of changing. Injection time, still the best. Full power, still the best. Why did I move that to Guard Damage 360? Oh, because I was never really getting that effect in on anybody. Yeah, it's that paralyzing. Paralyze would be pretty nice. If it actually hit, I'll put it back on just to see. Ooh, I do have a new one as well. High compression. Excellent, actually. No level 2s, but Dimbula Storm. How about you? Third shot. Finally... getting somewhere with this. Demon Slice, Power to Hit, Paralyzed Edge. Doesn't matter about you what your layout is. Lots of yes, sure, why not. But it doesn't hurt to make sure everything is in its best. Fall and Punishment. Jolly, ooh. Plutie Spark. I do have that level 2 on there. Cat Thunder is the team up one, and Jolty Hit. Let's go Jolty Hit on there, just in case I ever do end up with you. Sickle, 6 parts thrust, can't put that in, but Rapid Rash, 5, 28 and 40, 22 and 50. That hits the guard damage real good, in a way I deeply appreciate. Power Slash, yep, got Power Edge now, like that. Break Crush, we're up to Crush Edge, which is 32-146, or that Ice Lancer, which 25 and 330. Yep, swap over to that. How about in here? I'll help. Can't. How about you? Oh, you did get some stuff. Jumping Arts, let's see. Dual Arts, Variable Edge, we'll replace that. Dual Edge is already in there. Demon Summon is there. And nothing else. Okay, cool. SP skills, take a look at this. Nah, it's just a way of looking at the available SP skills. How about EXE Drive? Yeah, Pesci's super move. because that's just their own individual special EXE drive. Now, how about under commands, changing it for...